know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. You can't let this one slide.
Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn a Japanese verse which is made by a newspaper and it follows a very simple step. And if you like my video, please do like and subscribe. Thank you.
Let's do this right. Let's go to
For a Japanese purse, use a double side paper. Now fold it in a half. Now you'll get a center point. This side over here. Now fold it a little. Press it gently. Turn around. Now we get this as a center point. Now this is the center point. You'll get something like this. Same way, fold it half, then fold it again. Now we'll begin with the handle. Now for the handle, take a single sheet of paper, fold it in half, again half, now we got total 4 halves. We need a little smaller bit, so we'll fold it again. If you wish, you can apply glue or today I'm using a stapler. Now we are going to staple it in our purse. Now my Japanese purse is ready.